Fortnite just scammed us. So here's what happened. If you have played the Fortnite season OG and got at least one win in Battle Royale during this season, we will get this glider for free. But there's this date written on this glider, which is 4th May 2024. Many players expected them to announce something big on this day, like an announcement for the next OG season. But nothing even happened. Fortnite didn't announce nothing and players were disappointed by this. It looks like it's just a random date with nothing behind it. Or we might have to wait for another 44 years according to the next date written on the glider.